A man accused of killing an Ossipee woman is now facing an additional charge of second-degree murder for the death of her unborn child. The Attorney General's office tells News 9 this is the first time the state has charged someone with murder in the death of a fetus. Officials say Christine Falzone died in November from multiple blunt force injuries. An autopsy later determined she was 35 to 37 weeks pregnant when she died. William Kelly being held without bail. He's set to be arraigned on the new charge on Monday.